All right, just some retro gamer good news. Here is your NES 101 with a new PPU installed. Looks to be running pretty well. Let's go ahead and press start.